Hi, my name is Amin Zakaria and I'm a project architect. I work on projects from residential to public buildings and my drawings are featured in different design apps. I'm really passionate about observing old buildings and simulating in my head on how to render these images, making them more abstract while maintaining the quality and texture of the original. Sketching is the fastest way for me to develop ideas for discussion. I use a combination of manual drawing techniques as well as digital apps like Morpholio Trace, which is an essential part of my creative process. In this Domestika course, I will teach you how to create a professional architectural sketches by using Morpholio Trace app. For the final project, you will design a single-story residential house. We will start with the basic architectural sketching before taking a look at the drawing app in more detail. Next, we will create some quick perspective drawings, learn about color rendering, and begin illustrating our final project. Then, I will teach you how to use your 3D model and develop a two-point perspective and share my advice on coloring and rendering your work. Together, we will add a final touch to your piece, and as a bonus, I will discuss the importance of sharing your works online to trace your progress. By the end of this course, you will be able to turn your design ideas into a clear concept drawings. To follow my steps, you will need access to a 3D modeling software of your choice and an iPad with a pro version of Morpholio Trace app. Join me and learn how to sketch like an architect in Morpholio Trace app.